Today's topic of conversation will be entrepreneurship. First, we'll discuss Brazil in general terms. We'll tour around Brazil a little bit.
This is the public market of Florianópolis. There's so much that I love about this country and so much that I don't like as well, but more than I love. And I love the diversity of the people and the diversity of the landscapes.
Yeah, Brazil is the fifth biggest country in the world. The Amazon rainforest is a very large part of it.
We used to have a joke at the university, like the best business in Brazil was a bank and the second best business was a bank with a bad administration because it was so protected and so easy to make money. And it's considerably different than elsewhere. So I think that was something particular, but I see us evolving in that direction.